Columbus Grove. Trailing Paulding late in this one. Reese Roney trying to get his team back in it. Turnaround shot goes. And the Panthers, good laying, keeping that lead. Ryan Tabler for Grove. Puts it back, keeps him within striking range, but Paulding gets the road victory. Good defense tonight by the Panthers. 41-28, your final score. So Paulding, the NWC victory.